air must bother him a bit here too, Dick.
Well, you know, there's a lot of space between the, for the third place medal. A lot of space. Here is Jill Watson and Peter Oppegard. And, you know, really, they've had everything going against them. They have a foot difference in their height. There's a foot difference in their weight. And they each jump in the opposite directions. That means that they have to do mirror skating when they do their side-by-side jumps to resolve it choreographically. You'll see that in this short program in the side-by-side double flips. But whatever it is, they're very popular here, very popular.
Fireworks downtown. We'll be seen later. Fireworks right now in the arena.
First move, the lasso. Watch the crispness of this. Now they're side-by-side double flips. Look at the way they do them, mirroring each other. A little wide swing on her foot there. Beautiful position going down into that. Beautiful.
She never hits a bad position going in or out of this move. Makes it so nice. Definitely get a feeling out here that they have command of the ice, command of this number, and the music just accentuates it all.
This is the split, double twist, very easy. Oh, wasn't that nice?
Very expressive choreography and their unison is really good. Strong.
Interestingly, at this point, Gordieva, Grinkov first, Belova and Vasiliev are in second place. The real question is, who's going to end up third or even second at this point?
In the stands there, Galen and Joan Oppegard, the parents of Peter, and they're very happy about the whole deal right now, standing by for the march, of course. American flag being held high.
Well, you know, the really nice thing about this, Jim, is that they skated well. And that's important, you know, when you're in the Olympics. Not a, whether or not you win or not, of course, is one issue. But to skate well and to do your best, I think that's really exceptionally important for these skaters. Look at this now. Now look at, watch her head. Now watch the scissor movement in it. First a layover, then a scissor movement, and down and out. There have been very little sort of additional movements put in those moves by most of the pair skaters. And look at this fist. First, a very nice split. Good height, good landing, and a clean move. Not as good height as Gordieva and Grinkov, but really a very nice performance all around. Remember that one of those medals probably is going to be between the Soviet, the East German, and the American, and quite possibly a Canadian pair.
Well, they sure look like they feel that they were on their game tonight before the Olympic crowd.
Ah, there their marks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Now look at that. That's quite interesting. The East German, who is,
there they are,
of course, very concerned about
his pair. See, 5-2, the second from the last
mark. Yeah, I sure do.
That's the East German who is very concerned about their pair, who we'll be seeing coming up in right after the Sables, Peggy Schwartz and Alexander Hernig, is what they're concerned about.
Well, you're telling me that that's nationalistic judging.
Well, I think every country wants to put their own competitor first. And I'm not either going to defend it or not defend it. Wait to see what all the marks come out and see how the skaters come out. That's the important issue.
All right, now, see the next set of marks. See?
And here the East German has given them a much higher mark that is average with everybody else. The Canadian skater is, the Canadian judge is the one who's marked it a little bit low for whatever reason she has.
Okay, well, they look reasonably content with the marks. Let's go down to David.
Are you guys relieved that the short program's out of the way?
It's nice to get the pressure of the short program over when you know you have to hit every one of those elements.
What about the German judge first set of mark?
I didn't notice what she gave us with the whole set coming off.
5-2.
Oh, well.
Yes, I don't know. I'd like to know our reasons for it, but, you know, everybody's got their point of view.
So we're pleased with the rest of them.
Thank you.